is make a bow line that also serves to hold the cover up off of our boat. First, we're going to make a loop in our bow line. That's about a 16, 18 inch loop there. Just tie a knot in it, creating about a 10 inch loop like this. Now run that through your bow high, like so. It's now usable as a bow line. And if we flip this over the bow like this, pull it taut, it's going to become the line that keeps our cover up.